Ever since Anushka Sharma made an appearance on Coffee with Karan, there have been massive speculation around her going through the knife. Her swollen lips gave an indication that she's got a lip job done. While it could have remained at just that, things turned awry when social media started cracking dozens of jokes on the expense of her lips. By the time it started seeming that the memes making the round would take a gigantic turn, Anushka decided to speak up. Taking to Twitter, the actress wrote, "Lately there has been a lot of talk about me in this particular episode of Coffee with Karan, mainly regarding my lips. I'm talking about it only because the story has taken a scary direction and things have been blown out of proportion." While taking the jokes in her stride, she added on a serious note, "For a short while now, I have been using a temporary lip enhancing tool, and that along with makeup techniques is the reason why there might be a change in the appearance of my lips. Having stated this, let me very vehemently assure everyone that I have by no means gone under the knife or done any kind of plastic surgery or undergone any intrusive procedure." Apparently, the new appearance is for her look in Anurag Kashyap's Bombay Velvet, which is a period drama where she plays a jazz singer. She did confess though that she had a bad day on the sets of Coffee with Karan and could have looked better. "The drastic change in my appearance on Coffee with Karan is due to a lot of factors put together and not just my lips. Everyone goes through good and bad days. Did I think I looked good on the Coffee with Karan episode? No. I do feel I could have done things differently." Though this was a late reaction from her, Anushka sighed that she didn't have much of a choice. "As a person, I find it difficult to talk about my personal life and hence have always maintained a low profile. But in today's time where PR stories and feeding people with information constantly or making appearance is a fad, somewhere people like me get lost in translation or in this case, translations. Well, these lips indeed don't lie." For more on movies, fashion and entertainment, stay tuned to movietalkies.com.